Were you wondering if breakfast is the most important meal of the day? I'll explain. I'm Beth Olson. I'm an associate professor in nutritional sciences and an extension specialist in the Division of Extension here at UW-Madison. Breakfast means to break the fast that you had while you were sleeping. Your body used up much of the readily available energy while you slept, so breakfast is a great opportunity to restock that energy, whether the start of your day is in the morning, the afternoon, or the evening. And when I say energy, I mean the calories that you get from foods and beverages, not just the caffeine that you get from coffee. Kids need that energy to learn at school, and our littlest ones need that energy to play and grow and develop. Adults need energy too, whether they're starting their day at work, or at home, or with a little bit of exercise. Research shows that people who are regular breakfast eaters have healthier diets overall. This may be because those people that skip breakfast tend to eat more of their calories later in the day, snacking late night while watching TV on things like cookies or potato chips or ice cream. The breakfast meal is one where many people get foods that are lacking elsewhere in their diets, like whole grains or fruits, or nutrients, like dietary fiber, which reduces our risk of heart disease, or calcium, which helps keep our bones strong. Breakfast may not be the most important meal of the day, but it is an important meal. So be healthy, eat breakfast.